Good morning, children. So today we will start exercise 7.2, and the question number 1 is find the cube root by prime factorization method. Okay. So first I'm taking is 10,648. Okay. Now see minute. First of all we will find out the prime factors. So 2 5 is 10, 2 3 is 6, 2 2 is 4, 2 4 is 8. Now again with the 2, 2 2 is 4, 2 6 is 12, 2 6 is 12, 2 2 is 4. Then again with the 2, 2 1 is 2, 2 3 is 6, 2 3 is 6, 2 1 is 2. Now here we will do with 11. 11 1 is 11, 11 2 is 22, 11 1 is 11. 11, 11 1 is 11, 11 1 is 11, and 11 1 is 11. Okay, so now see what factors we got. Prime factors 2 into 2 into 2 into 11 into 11 into 11. Okay, so we will make pairs of 3 3 means triplets we will make. So what we get? 2 into 11, that is 22. Okay, so what we will write? That cube root of 10,648 is 22. Okay. Now the next one is this number 46,656. Now let's do its prime factors. Okay. So now again we will do with 2. 2 2 is a 4. 2 3 is a 6. 2 3 is a 6. 2 2 is a 4. 2 8 is a 16. Again with 2. 2 1 is a 2. 1 is a 2. 2 6 is a 12. 2 6 is a 12. 2 4 is a 8. Again with 2. 2 5 is a 10. 2 8 is a 16, 2 3 is a 6, 2 2 is a 4. Again with 2, 2 2 is a 4, 2 9 is a 18. Okay, 2 1 is a 2, 2 6 is a 12. Then again with 2, 2 1 is a 2, 4 is a 8, 2 5 is a 10, 2 8 is a 16. Again with 2. Now see, 2 7 is a 14, 2 2 is a 4, 2 9 is a 18. Now let it check for 3. Okay. So we will add all these numbers. 7 plus 2 is 9 and 9 is 18. So 18 is divisible by 3. So it means this number will be divisible by 3. Okay. So now 3 2 is a 6. 3 4 is a 12. And 3 3 is a 9. Okay. Now again with 3. 3 8 is a 3 1s are 3, 2s are 3, 7s are. Again with 3, 9s are 3, 3s are 3, 1s are. Okay, what prime factors we got? So now the triplet of 2, this again triplet of 2, triplet of 3, triplet of 3. Means 2 into 2 into 3 into 3. How much? 4 times are 36. Okay? Good? So that's all for today.